Another last minute tip that I just remembered is that when you come to quilting the end, you do need to lift these clamps up. No matter which clamps you have, you're going to have to lift them because they are just a tad too heavy and the base of the machine will run into them. That would probably be alleviated if I had more fabric on my backing and I could have it out further, but I don't. So there you go. Your last tip of the day. Bye.